In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the new one-click interface for InteractAS's language modules. As most of you know, you can use your InteractAS system to instantly translate between English and numerous other languages. You do this by adding the optional direct language modules to your InteractAS system. With these language modules, you can instantly communicate in dozens of languages. For example, anything said, typed, or written in English is instantly translated and spoken out loud in a second language, such as German, French, Dutch, Mandarin Chinese, Russian, Spanish, numerous other languages. And likewise, anything that's said, written, or typed in a language such as Spanish is going to be instantly translated, displayed, and voiced out loud in English. So let me go ahead and show you how that's done. I'm going to go ahead and load, in this case, a Spanish language module. So looking at the interface, what you have in the top box here is the English module, and in the middle box, this has now become the Spanish module. And if I would have loaded another language, such as Russian or Chinese, that would be displayed again here in the middle box. So in order to translate whatever I type or write, I'm going to do a single click into the text box region here. So I'll go ahead and enter some typing.
¿Cómo es usted?
And with that, you have instant translation of whatever I typed, in this case into Spanish, and you both see and hear that Spanish translation. Now for the reverse direction, all I'm going to do is come down here and do a single click, in this case, into the Spanish box.
Very good.
And likewise, I both see and hear the English translation of what was typed in Spanish. Now let's say I want to go ahead and do instant translation of speech. So in this case, what I'm going to do is a single click on either the sound meter or the microphone, and that's telling InteractAS that, hey, I want to start listening for speech. So now anything that I say is going to be instantly closed captioned and also instantly translated into Spanish.
Así que ahora algo que digo es bueno instantáneamente cerró captioned y también tradujo instantáneamente a español.
And so that's just a quick example of instant translation of that particular phrase. Now for the reverse direction, I'm going to do the same. I'll just do a single click on either the sound meter or the microphone, and that's telling InteractAS that, hey, I'm going to start listening for Spanish. I'll go ahead and try that now, but my Spanish isn't very good, so no guarantees that it's going to be able to recognize my particular accent. No entiendo inglés.
I do not understand English.
So that's a quick example of being able to use the one-click interface for bi-directional translation. Again, a single click in the English text box is going to tell Interact to instantly translate whatever you type. A single click on the microphone is instant translation of whatever you say. And likewise for the foreign language module, a single click in the text box here is instant translation of typing in that language, and a single click on the microphone, instant translation of speech. Thanks for viewing this video. To learn more about Auditory Sciences and the InteractAS product suite, please visit our website, which is www.auditorysciences.com.